All right, so we're back, and before I head on over to find the limpy dude, I'm gonna go give this ring to that one dude. Oh, what the? Silly beast. Interesting. What happened? Going off the beaten path here. First, I gotta go around that log. Now you can only turn a horse so quick. I can't swim? Well, I'm gonna have to learn how to swim. Can my horse not swim? There we go. I can cross this part. Excuse me. Just trying to get into the water. There we go. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh. I see, I shouldn't have crossed the river here. Evening. You're the miller.
Good day to you.
Miller Peshek from Ratai sent me with this ring for you.
A ring?
Here it is.
Useless fucking. You must be Henry, right? Peshek told me about you.
What the? Why did you throw it away? Do you know how much trouble I had to get it? Peshek said it was important to you.
Like I said, it's a piece of junk. It was just a test to see if you've got the balls to work for the miller. It's a custom of ours, testing fledglings in the trade with a nice little wild goose chase.
You bastard.
We need to see if you'll be hobbled by pointless principles. If you're willing to use your head. Congratulations. You passed the test. Now we'll have a few jobs for you.
What am I to do with these things I come from? No one will buy stolen goods.
Buying and selling stolen goods is a crime. But if they're worth something, I can make sure they're properly cared for. Not that I buy them from you, but I could store them for you. And you'll get some coin for taking care of them before.
So if someone loses them, I can bring it to you to store them, and I'll get Russian for it.
That's the arrangement.
Okay. No.
Some goods here, and his owners might miss them.
All right. Let's see what we can do about that.
Oh, it's loading. Oh, well, okay. That the art of lockpicking is an essential part of a thief's education. Appearances don't deceive. Well, I'm gonna have to learn how to read.
I'd like you to teach me how to be better at stealth.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice the basics.
All right, it'll cost you.
Isn't that quite a lot?
Now listen up.
Yeah. Thank you, good sir. Oh, sorry, madam. See. Oh no. Well, I better get to Tomberg first. So fast traveling doesn't mean I discover these places, huh? That's fair. Tallenberg. Should I rest here? I better find that Miller. Don't know where it is. This is not helpful. Where's the Miller? Might not even be in this tent. Could they be in a ratty? I think I'm in the wrong town. Oh yeah, there I gotta go. I'm stuck. Oh. Road? Yep, but I'm going the wrong way now. Okay. a shrine. The main road, good. Good. Find out where the limping bandit lives. You're the bailiff?
I don't want any of that kind of trouble around here. What makes you think this has anything to do with my outfit?
One of the folk of the staff farm recognized someone from Auschwitz and other bandits.
No bandits or murderers.
Really? They say he had a limp?
Shit. Allow me to introduce you to Limpy Lubosh.
Damn.
Yum, 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 yum.
Didn't get there in time. Damn. What the heck?
Did you get smack?
No, the dude I was looking for is inside there, nailed up, and his guts are hanging out.
You can take this mess off my hands.
Probably suicide.
Yeah,
Sounds like suicide.
Yeah, that's what I was about to chalk it up as suicide.
Like, oh, I can't stand it anymore.
Yeah, he was so guilt-ridden.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's the kind of things that happen, you know? Sad, sad, sad.
We're a better place.
When did you find the body? And did anyone see anything?
Just now. Nobody saw or heard anything. I don't know how they could gut him like that without someone hearing him scream?
He could have been dead already.
Who was Limpy Lubos? A poor crofter and a scamp. Can't say I'm too surprised what happened to him. He kept company with all sorts of vermin. He was always getting into some kind of trouble. Punch-ups in the tavern and what have you.
Right, right. Kitherkin, yep.
A loner he was.
Mm.
I don't know the last time I saw him with anyone. Has he been up to anything suspicious lately?
Anything at all?
I don't know. The last few days he didn't go anywhere. He was home the whole time. But he always kept everyone in the village at arm's length.
So he was here. I see. Do you know why he limped?
How come he limped?
He got that from some villainy or crawler a long time ago.
Another thing about him was...
Interesting.
Inscription in blood. Pity I don't know how to read. Looks like they wanted to give someone a warning. But hey, and a bandit who knows how to write isn't something you see every day.
A sword. What the hell does an Uzhitz crofter need a weapon for? Where did he get it?
I could try lock picking that. Try lock picking this baby. Alright, I'm just gonna keep it right around here. Hot?
Good! It's not hot, it's good!
Hmm.
I've been sitting cool a bit.
See, look, there he is.
Oh.
Okay.
It's such a good job of suicide that it doesn't look like suicide at all.
No, it doesn't.
People are going to say, I think someone murdered him, see? Foolproof plan.
Find out more about this cat. What? Okay. Thank you. You, sir.
God be with you.
And God be with you.
I've come in the name of Sir Hanush of Lightbow. I'm investigating the massacre in Neuhof. Now a murder here as well. I can ask you a few questions.
I don't know nothing about it. Ask what you want.
Have you noticed anything suspicious recently?
Come to think of it, he was in church yesterday. He was in talking to the priest and went to confession. I was wondering what he was up to. He'd take to the faithful ones. But I suppose no sin is too dark for God's mercy.
Yes, yes. Alright,
Do you know anyone Lubos used to spend time with? Relatives or friends?
Not with anyone from the village. He used to sit in the tavern next to us sometimes, but he never said much.
Okay. I will speak to this priest. If you'll let me. So where's the church? Well, there's the church. The priest lives in here? Oh, that trough is empty. Father Godwin.
Blessings of our good Lord be with you, Father. I'm here in the name of Sir Hanush of Lyper, investigating the massacre in Lyper,
yeah.
Which seems to be connected to murder here. Ask you some questions.
It seems Sir Hanush is employing children as investigators. Ask as you wish, boy. I hope this nasty business will be cleared up quickly.
Did you know Lubos? What's he like?
Bit of a lost soul. Simple, rough fellow, but at heart I don't think he was such a bad person.
Did you notice anything suspicious recently?
Any suspicious?
All sorts of suspicious things have been going on recently. People like...
Don't give me the runaround, priest.
Sometimes they just do.
That's really not a lot of help to me.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Okay.
Do you know what Lubos was doing the day Neuhof was raided?
Unfortunately, I do know, and I'd like to help you with your investigation, but I can't.
Why not?
I'm bound by certain vows that forbid me to tell you.
Oh, vows.
Dangerous murderers.
There are laws of God above the laws of man, son. And one of those is the sanctity of the confession.
But there has to be some exception. The man's already dead.
There must be situations in which you can make an exception.
There are things that apply always, no matter what the circumstances. This is one.
But Lubos is dead. You can't hurt him. But if you don't tell me, more innocent people may die.
If I told you, I would be betrayed and bow to the cornerstone of the Holy Church. If people believe the sanctity of the confession could trusted. Consequences would be even worse than that.
Worse than the death of innocent Christians?
Yeah. Yeah.
Worse than the murderer escaping punishment?
No one escapes punishment.
Father, Lubos was my only lead to the Neuhof raiders. Only he could tell me who was responsible for that massacre.
And he committed that suspicious suicide.
Surely you wouldn't want that.
But I can't betray the sanctity of the confession. tell you what. Give me some time. I'll try to think up some way.
He was always pulling pranks. This just seemed to be the one that hurt. Oh, are you on recording?
Yeah, it's cool. Oh, goodness, this guy. Priests and their vows.
All right. Well, vows are important when it comes to writing words.
I need to find a lodging, place to lodge and sleep so it can save. Oh, no getting into the tavern. Bollocks. Follow me, Pebbles. All right, I found the baker. Wait a minute. Another grocer. Going back down the road. Come on, Pebbles. Well, I discovered the church. I need some sort of logging stand. Found the scribe. We're gonna save here. Oh, nope. Oh, here we go. Game saved. Good. Alright, we'll end the video here. Herbs you can buy from a trader at a tavern. Better again an apothecary. On the other hand, you can just brew yourself in the alchemy lab. Alright, well, we'll end the video here. Where's my horse? Oh, there you are. Where did you pop up from?